Hi, I'm Henry.
Oh, and Elmo's Elmo.
And we're here to tell you all about the word respect.
Yeah, R-E-S-P-E-C-T, baby.
That spells respect.
Yeah.
And the word respect means treating someone in a way that makes them feel cared for and important.
Stop your piggies!
Oh, guys, what's going on here?
The big bad wolf wants to huff
and puff
and blow our respective houses in.
Oh, no, well, Mr. Big Bad Wolf can't do that.
Oh, sure I can. I'm the big bad wolf, you know.
Yeah, but today's word is respect. Yeah.
So,
respect means treating someone in a way that makes them feel cared for and important.
That's right.
So, does that mean I should treat the piggies with respect?
It would be the right thing to do.
Yeah, and also it would help teach everybody today's word.
Okay, then in the name of vocabulary, I shall treat the piggies with respect.
Good choice, Big Ben.
There you go, piggies!
Whoa! It's a cake that says, Piggies Rock!
I feel cared for!
And important!
That's respect!
Yeah, respect!
We love you, Big Bab!
Oh, hey, now I feel cared for and important!
That's respect!
Yeah, respect!
Well, thanks for teaching me about respect, you guys!
You guys are the best! Come here, you!
Now I feel cared for and important.
Yeah, Emma, too.
That's
respect!